हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू लर्न विद जिज्ञासा। सो दिस इज अवर फर्स्ट लेसन ऑफ एबेकस। सो आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द वेरी बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट दैट इज वंस एंड टेंस, बिकॉज बिफोर गोइंग फर्दर इन एबेकस इट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट टू नो अबाउट दीज कॉन्सेप्ट्स। ओके, इट माइट पॉसिबल दैट यू ऑलरेडी नो वॉट इज वंस एंड टेंस, बट आई एम ऑल्सो कंसिडरिंग द यंग किड्स विच आर ट्राइंग टू लर्न फ्रॉम दिस लेक्चर so that they understand what is once and tense. Okay, so I am going to write down some numbers that will help you to understand the concept of once and tense. Okay, so like I have written one number 32. So in 32, the number in the right hand side is once place. Okay, and the number on the left hand side is tense place. Okay, if I break this 32, how I will write? This 3 will become 30 and this 2 will remain 2, right? So actually what is this 3 is 30 and 2 is 2 only. Okay, so the tens numbers are those which contain 2 digits. Okay, and ones numbers are those which contain 1 digit, correct? So, in short, I am going to tell you ones are single digits. Single digits. Okay? Like 1, 2, 3, up to 9. Okay? Now, tens. So, what are tens? Tens are the double digits. Double digits. Right? Like 10, 20, 30, up to 90. Okay? So, why I have written these numbers only? Like 1, 2, 3, up to 9 and 10 to 90. Because I am going to represent these numbers on my fingers. Okay? So, while we are doing abacus using our hands, we are going to represent these numbers on our fingers. Now I am going to tell you how we represent these numbers on our fingers. Okay. So while taking single digits, that is ones digit. Okay. We use our right hand. On the right hand, we take all ones digit like 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay. When we say 5, we will close all the fingers and we will open only thumb. Okay, this is not 5, this is 5. Next number is 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. Understand? Now again I am repeating the same thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 0. Correct? So, this is my right hand and I am representing all the single digits, all the unit digits on my right hand. Now, when we represent tens digits, like 10, 20, 30 up to 90, where I will represent? I will represent these tens digits on my right hand. Okay. So, this is 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50. Again, I will close my fingers and only thumb will remain open to give 50. This is not 50, this is 50. Okay, now 60, 70, 80, 90, 0. Okay, I'm repeating again. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 0. Okay, so whenever I make fist either from my right hand or from my left hand, it makes 0. Okay, and these both hand, if we make fist from the both hand, it is also 0. Okay, so till now we understand we are going to take single digits, ones digit on our right hand and double digits, that is 10, 20, 30 up to 90 on our left hand, right? Before moving further to learn abacus, you have to learn these concepts. Okay, this is the basic of learning abacus, that you have to remember where we have to represent unit numbers, single digits, and where we have to represent tens number, double digits. Okay, so this will be your homework for the day, right? Now moving further, here I have already drawn these two hands. One is left hand and the other is right hand. Now what I am going to do, I will write the numbers which I have represented on my left and right hand on these hands, so that it will help you to get the reference how I am representing numbers. Okay, I am going to write down the numbers. Okay, so this is left hand. I am going to write down tens digit: 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50, correct? Now this is right hand. I'll write it here, left hand and right hand. R is for right, L is for left. So what I will write on the right hand, this is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, correct? How we will represent other numbers? We have already represented 1 to 9 and 10 to 90, but what about other numbers like 11, 12, 33, 45 and so on up to 99? There are all two digit numbers. After 10 to 99, there are two digit numbers. Okay, so how we are going to represent them? Okay, now we are going to understand this thing. So now I am going to write some numbers and then I will tell you how I am going to represent these numbers on our hands. Okay, so let me write some numbers here: 25, 11, 56, 32, 44, 88, 35. Okay, so we are going to represent these numbers on our hands. Okay, let's take this number on our hand. First number is 25. So I have taken all the double digits on my left hand, right? So 20 will go on left hand. This is 10 and this is 20. Okay, the next number is 5. So 5 will go on right hand. So this is 25, correct? Next number is 11. So 11, what is 11? 11 is 10 plus 1, correct? So 10 plus 1, 11. So this is 11. Okay, now 56. So what is 56? This is 50 and 5 and 1, 6, correct? So this is 50 and this is 6, 5 and 6. So this is 56. Okay, now 32. So this is 30 and 2 here. So 10, 20, 30 and 1 and 2. So this is 32, right? Now 44. Break this number, 40 and 4. So 40 will go on left hand and 4 will go on right hand. 10, 20, 30, 40, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So this is 44, correct? Next. Next number is 88. So how we represent 88? So 88. 80 will go on left hand and 8 will go on right hand. So 50, 60, 70, 80, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is 88. Got it? Next number, 35. How will represent 35? Okay, so 30 will go on left hand, 5 will go on right hand, then 10, 20, 30 and 5. So this is 5. Okay, I hope you understand till here. Before going for the next lecture, you should have to practice all these concepts. You have to revise where we represent unit digit, that is on our right hand, and where we represent double digit, that is on our left hand, and how we make numbers using this left and right hand, like I have already done here, 25, 11. So before moving on to the next lesson, please practice all these concepts and stay tuned for the next video. I will be coming up with the next video where we are going to solve some questions through Abacus. Thank you.